Behind you. As far as narrow, no. Nothing should scare us as far as narrow.
Nothing
will be
scared about narrow yesterday.
Pardon?
I wasn't even scared about a narrow yesterday. Well, it was too wide for me.
Not for you. You could do something like that.
Oh, I'm just done climbing.
Assisted slide.
Okay, off rappel.
Did anyone else feel like they were hit by a truck this morning?
Why? My whole body was like so sore.
You know what? I was actually gonna mention that. I was gonna say, is anyone bruised?
My chest, my hips, my arms, just everything's just so sore.
Yeah, I'm pretty bruised up.
Hit by a truck.
Because I beat you up while I was asleep last night.
And your ankle's doing well, eh?
It's fine.
Awesome. Mm. This is the down climb. It's a pretty big one. Oh, I just split my pants. I can feel that. There you go.
It might not be a bad idea to get some Kirkland jeans, because they're only like $15, $16.
Yeah.
And they'd be like super durable.
I think the most durable is my three.
Okay.
I think someone was stumbling this because I almost looked like one pair of footprints. Thank you.
Yeah, like that. Keep coming down, and then when you got, you don't need to grab onto that. It's just friction, climb, and then get a. Well, eventually, get low enough to get a foot down onto there. Yeah. There.
That's the hard part.
You let your neck go through. I use my neck go through the tightest part. Can you?
Like that?
Yeah.
God no.
Yeah.
Hell no. It's gonna be easy enough just to climb over this. God.
Oh, it's so spooky here. What the hell is this?
Ah. I'm so beat up. I was expecting today to be kind of a rest day.
Yeah. No, this is like significantly like narrow. It's legit.
Parry, do you have a helmet?
Yeah. I brought it for Scott. Yeah.
Wow.
Well, I hope they come here because this is kind of a...
Yeah, this is kind of cool. Probably.
This is one of the highlights of this canyon. Cool little canyon. There was a tunnel.
And there's water coming up. Maybe I should change my neoprene socks.
I don't think it's... yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's in the direction of like...
Don't kill me.
Die. Well, you're going completely opposite of what I tweeted.
I don't know.
If you need help, let me know. Okay, I'm sorry. Well, there's times where they say you gotta stem up.
fun. Take your time.
If you do go down, it looks like it's only ankle deep.
Yeah, like, isn't it wide enough down there?
Like, there's a point here where it gets freaking narrow up top. I might be going down. If I wasn't going to get stuck down there, I would totally drop down.
It looks dry, actually.
Yeah, like, because I'm at a point.
So far, I see it's wide enough.
How does it look ahead, Scott?
Well, I see the end of this pool.
What is it wide enough down low?
I would like to actually see someone walk. There's a spot in front of me. I would need to see someone walk through there before I go.
Yeah, I can't
walk through. Yeah, I got that stuff to get to the ground. Yeah, it looks a little greasy at the bottom.
Yeah.
But, is it okay to the right of you, Scott? If you stay high?
It's really tight right in here. Like, if I'm going to stay high, I think I got to get up way high. But ankle deep water, I'd sooner just walk through the water.
Yeah. How is it, Bonnie?
Ankle deep.
What is it, wide?
Wide for me. Yeah, I think so.
No problem.
No problem.
Bonnie?
Yeah?
Could you grab my pack? See, it's... So let me know this section.
It's pretty fucking narrow right here.
Let me know that section coming up. How's that right there?
For me, it's okay, but I don't know you. Because you are taller than me.
Yeah.
That section's quite narrow. Like this high is quite narrow than me from the chest. But you can always, like, lower down.
I'm gonna see if I can.
Lower is way wide.
Let's see if I can stem up over here. Oh, here's a ledge. Oh my God. Well, there it's wider? Okay. Don't get too far ahead, Bonnie.
Well, we're in the water. And it's extremely narrow. These guys are way up there. For me, by far the narrowest. That was narrower than Shenanigans for me. I was nearly, like, stuck.
Holy shit. Oh, good thing I went high then. It's really good down here, guys. It's really good now. And it's only ankle deep water. Oh my god. I would, yeah. Oh my god. Oh, the wall straightened up a bit here. So it's good. Well, I feel like we're getting through the end here because the wind's picking up. Yeah, we can. Here's the swim.
Oh, there's no dead animals in this water. Thank you.
You had your back here?
I can't remember. I think the opposite. Like but, I don't know. But this part was easier than it looked. I was thinking, oh, I might not be able to do this. But then once I got into it, it's like, oh, yeah, that's no problem. And get the feet wide, yeah.
Can I bring my backpack?
Yeah, and just come down now.
Oh, come on. It's not me.
Not yet. This first part does not look deep, but then further down is an unknown.
We have two people with wetsuits and two people with not.
Who made the right decision?
We'll yeah, see. Who made the right choice?
Hey, buddy. What's that?
Oh,
I feel like I'm going to slide in really quick here.
Hey, babe.
Enjoy.
Woo! the most intense canoeing they've ever
done. Good rest day, buddy! Good rest day!
Why are we stopping?
Go! Go!
For the love of God!
Keep moving!
What?
Are you kidding me?
No, you lying. You lying.
You guys think you can't get on me? I think the other one.
Yeah, that is it. Yeah, and this is the rappel. And this just gets us into what we hiked out of on Shenanigans yesterday. Which is right around the corner, then you enter exactly where we were. So.
My socks and shoes will be wet.